Lee Dong-gun could soon be back on the big screen for the first time in 13 years. On May 28, Star News reported that Lee Dong-gun has been cast in the upcoming film, Come Back Home, working title. The movie tells the story of a man who is searching for his kidnapped child. The character is described as someone who became the head of a household at a young age. It was reported earlier this year by the same outlet that Kim Young-kwang had been cast in the role of the man who is searching for his child, although the report was not confirmed by his agency. The May 28 report from Star News states that Lee Dong-gun and Kim Young-kwang will be playing two characters that face off in the film. Later that day, FNC Entertainment told My Daily, Lee Dong-gun has received an offer for the film, Come Back Home, and he's in talks. They clarified, it's not currently at a stage where we could say whether or not he'll be acting in the film. If Lee Dong-gun does take the role, this will be his first film to hit theaters since the 2007 movie, Love Now. He filmed a Korean-Chinese movie titled Encounter in 2015 with TRS Ji Yeon, but it was not released in theaters. Come Back Home is directed by Kim Tae-young, who has created films including Semi-Free and Misbehavior. It's planned to begin filming this summer. The news about Lee Dong-gun considering this role came on the same day as the announcement of his divorce after 3 years of marriage to Jo Yoon-hee. Lee Dong-gun's recent dramas have included Sketch, Where Stars Land, Angel's Last Mission, Love, and Leverage.